Beginning Monday, of course, we are still in the midst of road construction season. Part of Main Street in La Crosse will be closed. Main Street from West Ave to 17th Street South will be closed for utility and road work. City officials say there will be a detour rerouting traffic north to State Street along West Ave and 17th Street South. That closure is anticipated to last a while until early September.